We're doing good on our run defense. We just need to work on our pass defense. And that would be doing good.
Him and Darren played together on that same squad.
Go, Ben. Go, Ben. Atta boy. Good job. Sweet play if they made it. He's tall.
Yeah.
He'd be a good tight end.
The defensive side again. The two brothers play on the offensive side. Which one he is. And the younger one, he was on JV last year. I think he's out there now. Pretty sure about the body, that's him. I imagine he's playing because of the kid that got the concussion. We got four nationalities at a school.
Ooh!
Fake man.
All four on the team.
Ooh! That didn't go nowhere. I missed a block on that one.
And then I took when BW was down there, I took off two seasons during that time. I had a nephew playing, and me and my two brothers had a business together before he could get off to go see us that night.
Really?
And we played, and they were inside, and they put me outside.
Huh. Good Lord.
We won the game, so I just sat there with the ice on my hand, and Hadn't got there yet. Well, they redid ours. It looks just about like this. And all the camera people are inside.
Yeah.
That's one. I go to Alamo, second away game, we'll be on top of the building.
Mm-hmm.
North Stanley, I'll be on top of the building.
Something going on.
Yep. Okay. Let it play. Come on.
There you go. Blood, sweat, and tears.
And made a life even.
Oh, God. That's good.
And every one of them says they didn't want to touch it. So you don't know which one touched it. They ain't going to tell you that they didn't touch it because they want to get credit for it.
Mm-hmm. With her pants down.
Wrap up.
I must have been Simmons. Waving. And then I look at the highlight films and they kick it to him again. And he went to the 12 that time. Well, that boy Cody did. I thought I went to Methodist. He run an 87 yard touchdown running play. They called it back for holding. That's another new one. I don't even know him. Look at that. That must be Drake. And God, what looking? I believe the other kid will, because I think they're gonna need him too much at too many other places. And 36.
Wow, finally stopped.
I'll whoop y'all this year. We're gonna go probably whoop y'all.
Oh my gosh!
That's... flag on that.
Yeah, it's clipped in the back. I saw it from way up here.
Ooh, and he threw the ball away. Ooh. Yeah, face mask, I believe.
Yeah, face mask, I'm pretty sure.
Wrapping up.
We graduated 4 out of 5 of our starting linemen last year. So we're having to rebuild some linemen.
We all look good. As I've heard the players say, that's one of the toughest teams, or the hardest hitting teams that we've played.
Yeah, that's what you want to have. I mean, you'll get the other once you start getting that reputation. All right, 42, get in position.
Just like you said, that guy doing 4-3, well, ours is probably 4-8, 4-9, maybe 5.
I know what you're saying. Who we got down?
That's what hurts us. We just have no speed.
Can't tell who that is now. I'd love to be up here because he knew we'd been been coming up here. And he wanted to come from what he told them because he wanted to get some experience against teams in this.
Yeah.
You know, like and it ain't going to hurt because it's a good non.
Now, you said y'all was 2A, right?
No, we won it. Yeah, you can't have so much bulk in high school.
Yeah, see, 73, he's about the same way. And some of them are starting out and some of them's returned.
So we got a kid down here. Sudden, this boy decided after football season last year he was going to lose weight. He went to losing weight, went to walking and exercising. And he come out, they let middle school come out and work out, do the exercise and stuff.
Hands.
Trying to find us a tight end in the block. Got 2 or 3 of the kids, but gotta find one in the block.
That's about like us in Langdon, or us in Cherubin. We do not get along. Especially against Langdon mainly.
What quit mean?
That's what you gotta have.
Yeah, seriously.
Some of the little guys, if he had their heart in these big ones.
Yep.
Somebody didn't count.
Hey, come on now. Can't believe this. Good.
I believe he's going to be a stump. That boy's going to be big, I believe. The one I got down in Georgia, he's going to be bigger than both of them.
What you get for making fun of me? Right.
And then the little boy I got down in Georgia, he's 14 months old and weighs 30 pounds.
That's good, gracious. Born in well over 100 years.
Yes! Good job! That a boy! That deserves it. That's terrible.
That's not what you want. No.
Go, son. Pressure on
him. No, superintendent can't go. Former head coach that he scored too many points. He had a thought. But nobody knew what the number was.
Yeah.
How
we look so far.
Linebacker stood up. He didn't want to hit him. He broke it all the way. Well, guy down from the top up there with me called.
Yes.
Says, Coach, just lost your job.
No.
Don't feel too bad. I just talked to Jordan. He walked up to me and said, Dad was proud of him.
I said, okay. That's all I want to do. Certain rule books, you have to do a certain amount and then quit.
Well, now the thing that bothered me when Albemarle was doing all their big runs, the thing that bothered me, well, we dusted him a couple times and they thought about taking him out.
Oh, get it, son. Oh, get it. Good try, he'll do pretty good this year. At least win more games than what we did last year.
Oh, yeah. Well, this is a good experience.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this helps out the boys a lot.
Set back a little bit. All right. On that, I need to remember it.
Get him, get him.
There you go. Walking, pacing along in front of them.
Okay, white shirt, black pants? Red pants?
Light shorts. Red shorts, white shirt, red cap, and black bib.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Goodness, he just stopped.
Now let me tell you what you screwed up at.
Pass. Good job. Pass. Nope, that's a run.
They're playing team, I believe it's Monroe, and they had a boy across the line with him, Division One prospect. And he said, it's mostly you. he said, the coach says, I'm doing all I'm doing, he's killing me.
No kid.
He said he about killed him. He knocked him 6 or 7 feet backwards.
Good gracious. Go, son. Go, young man. Atta boy.
And they come in and he says, Coach, he made him. And they had a light down there.
Where's the police at?
In Troy. In his hometown.
Oh, hey.
He went to break up a fight.
Oh, looky there. Oh, what a play. Oh, he lost the ball. Dad, gone it.
And, he said, lined up with the boy's face was like somebody hit him with a meat grinder. He had blood everywhere. And he's holding him in there. They said, what happened to him? He failed.
Oh!
And the boy agreed. He failed.
That was smart. Hit him low, good.
I think that one was already in. Ball boy. I'm gonna tell him he looked better doing that than he did playing last year. He graduated, he's been a lineman last year. And they've been picking at him about.
Oh, you're running the old man.
See that play over. about it.
Thing.
We don't go with 2B. Well, have the JV come up. I'll do that.
Get him, get him, get him.
Yeah, there's Gabe. He put him on JV.
Oh, man.
He can do that. He can do that.
Oh, my gosh. Look at this.
I don't know how to run it.
He'll get us to 12 men on the field and call it to the formation. You realize he wants to be out there, he took off. Second down, third down. Spun him by his shoulder pads. He'd probably get hard. At least that's what it looked like. He got him by his shoulder pads.
Oh, good job.
Yeah, get your flag out. He can't find it.
Oh, okay.
He finally found it, but he just couldn't find it.
Facing it out pretty good.
Oh my God!
Who was that coming?
Ooh!
Yeah, when I'm telling it, it's bad.
Good job! That a boy. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Tell me, Russ, first year.
I ain't touched a camera since last season. Hopefully they'll understand. Out to different schools and broadcast live during the games.
Well, they do that too.
The biggest rivalry we got is Lincoln. That's Lincoln.
And to be honest with you, he won 10 games as a senior, meaning 12 sessions.
Fake me out there.
Holy goodness gracious.
Wrap them up. Motion.
Get down on the goal line and get a flag. Hold.
Hold.
Face mask.
Mm-hmm.
Lincoln.
Holding again.
Old 77, boys. Oh, come on. Tiddly poo.
Thank you.
back on the play.
Get back to the back.